Okay, so there's a few things I want to do. I want to make alchemist robes. Right there. So I went out and was farming some more herbs and leveled up to 61, which is the level you need for a lot of the profession gear. I was looking, there's some that will let you equip it at level 60. Most of it requires 61. So I wanted to try to make a few different pieces. Haven't entirely ruled out leveling my mage next. So, just kind of curious to see what tailoring gear is like. There's a few random stats on them. And then once I get done doing all of that, whatever herbs I have left, I want to make some mana potions. So, this was what I went out to farm. So, I looked, and what I was doing, the route I was taking, was actually, it looked like the best route to take for farming herbs, which I just stumbled onto since the Waking Shores is where you start. So, just follow the river and you'll find a ton of herbs. So I had started out going up the coast here towards the right side, which is the Waking Shores, and then started following the river since herbs usually can be found near water and you won't have too much difficulty. There are some that are up higher, some that are down lower. There are a lot of mobs in different parts. However, the herbs are fairly close together, so you can, if one looks like it's just going to be too much work, you can usually just go a little further ahead and find something else and just keep going. So, and even at level 60, this character was geared a little bit better. She was 250, which was fairly good for Shadowlands. So if you're somewhat decently geared, you shouldn't have any trouble taking down any of the doing combat with any of the mobs that are there. So the first thing I need to do is get to tailoring to 30 to buy the or to get the training to do the robes. So what I'm thinking is I'm gonna make a regent bag because I may need another regent bag. So I'm gonna make 8 of these because these have a small chance to give me a skill up. Or low chance of gaining skill. So I'm hoping with 8. One more. Just one more. No? Okay. So, yeah, go ahead and make the regent bag. Okay. I've got one of those. And then. See what I can actually get from the trainer. I might just be able to make something.
The aspects have returned.
Okay, so go ahead and get the wrists. Go ahead and get the chest. The hat I already have, so I don't need that right now. Go ahead and grab the back. I'll go ahead and grab the chef's hat. I was looking on engineering, jewel crafting, and tailoring. And I was looking for anything that would help with alchemy, like the profession tools. And engineering can make a alchemy table as well as an engineering table. Tailoring was the only other one that could make anything for I'll grab the fishing hat, why not? Was the only other one that could make anything for alchemy, strangely enough. So
Go in
I'm not
service.
sure if that's like an inscription thing. Because the profession seemed to just be able to make tools for anything. I can make, pretty sure I can make like blacksmithing. Profession garments. Let's see here. No, that's just garments. Where's profession garments? There we go. So, well, maybe not blacksmith. So, tailoring, gardening, alchemy, enchanter's hat, gardening, fishing, chef. Oh no, I guess it is anything that's relevant. I know engineering can. Yeah. So, what actually gives a skill up? Okay, so the. Okay. So, hold on here. So the cloak will definitely be an upgrade. The robes will be an upgrade. So 220. What was the cloak? Was 226 and 278. So what was two? The back was 220. No, that was 226. So the robe will be the biggest upgrade. So, okay. So, I'm gonna make one cloak because there's a high chance of getting a. I guess I can make the rope first. We'll see. Nope. Okay. Oh, I think that's about the highest quality gear I've made so far. Yeah. Very nice. Okay, now we'll make the cloak. And there we go, that's 30. Okay. Very nice. Okay. So now, before we do anything else,
Aspects watch over you.
now I can get the alchemist robes. There we go. What's the other one up here? Tailor's coat. Do I have anything to
Guard
tailor?
against
I
chaos.
do not.
We protect the Isles.
Okay, we'll grab that. We'll grab the shoes. Okay, and then everything else is kind of, I'll take it when I
Aspects
need it.
watch over you.
So. Okay, so alchemist robes will guarantee chance of gaining two skill ups. Okay. Resourcefulness and crafting speed. Okay, so create that. Okay, that's perfectly fine. Very good. Okay, and then I should have made the tailor's coat first. I will have made everything before I made the accessory. So where? Okay, so is that something I need to learn?
Ours is a solemn burden.
That is something I need to learn. Okay, so I guess I'll just learn both of those. Allows you to change the optional regents and quality of equipment crafted with Dragon House tailoring.
Okay. Honor all dragons.
So okay, sailor's coat. I need wilder thread. Where is wilder thread? Didn't I just learn wilder thread? Unraveling. Okay, helps if you can read. And I have 32 left, so I can do 6. So that may be something I do later. So I may have to go get some more cloth, and right now my main focus was making the mana potions. Currently, the two max level characters I have both heal, so mana potions will be a great help, because when I do mythics, I am running out of mana, so what was inspired? Made it at a higher skill. Okay, so 20, 24. Okay. So, yeah. Okay, so we got the knowledge, experience. Okay. So, I decided to hop back on my tailor and try to make those couple other pieces. So, I went to the auction house and bought 100 wilder cloth to begin with, which is selling for just silver on my realm at the moment, and then was kind of looking at what I was going to need, and then went back and bought 100 more. So I have over 200, so that should be more than enough. So I've got the robe and cloak. I need the feet. And so I need 9. So let's go ahead and do 10. See how far we get. And then we can go from there. So that's 3, 4. Yeah, we're gonna be fine. I may have over I may have over anticipated how much I was going to need. Better to have too much than too little, I suppose. So, okay. So we can go ahead and make the feet. Don't need six, just need one. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Did it again. Okay, first of all, let's make the tailor's coat. There we go. Oh, those are very nice. Okay. So, yeah, so let's make the. There we go. So, inspiration and multicraft. Not sure what multicraft is. So, inspiration increases the skill. So, that was one reason why I wanted to do that. Okay. So, now. So, the band, right? Yes. Yes, the bands. Okay. Create one of those. And there we go. So, knowledge bonus. Yes. That. Okay. So, there we go. Yeah. I imagine the profession tools, accessories, will come in probably more useful when you're trying to craft higher quality gear. I imagine like the rare gear, I imagine it helps you when you're trying to level the profession. I imagine the like the epic gear is probably gonna be a little bit more useful. So quite pleased some of these are higher quality here, so that's kind of nice. I believe the jewelry I crafted was, I thought it was 330. Might have been like 306. Does this tell you? Yeah, so it would have been 306. Okay, so that is, yeah, so that is a little bit higher. Very nice. Okay, so yeah, so let's look and see. What else, out of
The
curiosity?
Isles have awakened.
If anything, so you gotta be 35, and now it's getting into like level 70 gear. So, I can make a 32 slot bag at level 40, which seems a bit high.
Glory
No,
to
yeah,
all
that's level
dragons.
60, and he just walked away. That's fine. I was done. That's fine. Okay, so now let's. Okay, now let's go ahead and equip all of this. So 55. Go. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. So there you go, folks. A little bit of crafting gear, potions. Yeah. Starting to kind of like doing this. So. I will say this constant complaint for a while was that the old window that professions had was too small. Everything was kind of crammed in there. So I do like this new UI. It does make kind of looking for things when I've looked for something to craft. It does make looking for things a lot easier. So, yeah. So there you go, folks. Hope you enjoyed that, and thank you for watching.